guy named Stephen because of me. As a therapy companion and apparently I'll never laugh again no matter how funny something gets. And that's tough because well, here are some things that you can be. Still no one will love you if you can't see the little comedies that take the edge off and draw us in. Football guy who's super handsome, well-read, great head of hair or a dancer, it doesn't matter if you don't get the joke. Patient with kids, a good listener, handy around the house, already muscular. It doesn't matter if